boy Jaynerd, and this is Ninku Tiny Dan, episode 3, haha. And now we are at the big city. Yes, after some wild adventures with the first group, then a solo trip, we got to the big city. And I remember when I first got to this big city, playing this game, it blew my mind. Specifically because I wasn't expecting it. I remember the world board, and then all of a sudden you go into this town, and wow! A board that looks even bigger. Three possible ways to go. In this case, I go up, and what do I come across, what is this, a samurai? Or is he a cosplayer, a time traveler? What is going on? Your guess is as good as mine. Have an affiliation with the Nihilist, but maybe not. We'll see some other characters. There's like an interpretive dancer, I guess, or a bodybuilder or something. We'll see that later. So in the town, in this big city, it's kind of industrial, I guess. There's all kinds of stuff. Looks like there's schools, malls, factories. But it's quite big. And it's the only one like it on the map. There's another spot later. But it's not a big city. It's something else. We'll talk about that when we get there. But here, there's lots of everything. Specifically, a lot of battles. Lots of chance for battles. Lots of chance for squirrel training. And a fair mix of positives and negatives, rice balls and dead fish, so fish bones. So, there's everything you need to grind up and get ready for a boss that's coming. I didn't even think to build up force before fighting the boss. Well, that was back in the day. Here's the interpretive dancer, right? Or is he like your doppelganger? He's got the white tank top, black shorts, other than the black tank top, white pants, right? So, no. He's bearded? I don't think that. I think he's an interpretive dancer. Kind of like the new age retro hippie in Earthbound, maybe? So lots of these buildings have events and I don't remember what they all are. I didn't care to explore them this time. And what do... Oh, so Nihilus. Oh, yes. I forget I only have one character. So I go to items, and yes! The mask. Put on my Nihilus mask, and they let me go. Just a regular Nihilus walking in the street. Hello, fellows! The Reichstag is burning. Shh! That's tomorrow. Joke when I was visiting Berlin. Yo! Spin again and get six! So kind of snakes, kind of maze. Like, if you don't know where you're going, I could spend a lot of time in the city. I certainly did. But here I think, oh, just stay north and everything's all good. So that's what I remembered. It's been a little while since I'd last played it, so went for it. Convenient squirrel training. The thing is, he's in the city, he's going here, and who is he going to? Where is he going? I was saying he was going to help the Ninku, the other Ninku. The pianist, who I mentioned earlier. My theory is that basically she used her powers, or her powers made her a really good pianist, or she's just a great pianist. Why is the powers important? She's a great pianist, but it also became known that she was an Ninku descendant from this. So she ended up saying, oh well, whatever, if people found out, it's not a secret anymore. So she kind of used it as her branding, I guess. Be the most mysterious and seductive jazz piano player in the world. And I guess it worked to her financial success. She lives in a big place, a big mansion. Yeah, she lives in a big mansion, kind of Bruce Wayne style, maybe. Or maybe Iron Man's closer, because people know who it is. And like Tony Stark, they know, but Bruce Wayne, they don't. So when the Nihilists decide to attack, they send their first crazy assassins after her. Yeah, so your first boss battle's awaiting, and something's going to happen. What have they done? Right after some squirrel training, another battle, so a big rat, one of the easiest enemies in the game, so it won't take long. And I think I'm happy with my stats. I might train once more. Pretty confident. Definitely don't want to go back 6, so it's worth it to get the fish. I think I have a crystal, so can he steal it? Nope. Wants underpants. Sorry, sir, I haven't got any underpants. Can't help you.
Oh, but your honor. You must give me underpants to save face.
I would if I had some. Sorry, son. Gotta go. And sometimes there's the empty squares. Good for going fast, actually. And a boss? No, just a fight. It's a big group of Nihilists, and if you look closely, you'll see some of them have kind of like tank tops, but not all of them, so there's clearly male and female Nihilists in there. Oh, going for moves, and just fail. It's not looking good, don't have the luck. Go for the wind attack? Nope, still no good. Go for it a third time. Finally get it. Boom! 200, and that's all she wrote. So that's the advantage to powers, I guess. Get kind of like a bonus spot. Oh! Saved it before going in! Haha! Bad. And I get 50 points. Here, sir, have some tea. I know you're with the Ninku.
No, that's alright. I'm not with the Ninku at all.
Shh, don't tell them there's Nihilists everywhere in the streets.
Have the tea.
Oh, okay. I'm too polite to refuse.
Here we are.
Just in time. To warn you. The Nihilists are coming! They're going to attack! They're everywhere!
Are you sure? I haven't seen anyone. I've been here.
What? You've been practicing this whole time. You haven't listened to the news, to the radio, or anything.
I'm concentrated on my epic jazz playing piano. Jazz piano playing?
Yeah. Oh! It's too late! Here they come!
And, yep. They used artillery or something. They're serious.
To show the world the Ninku don't stand a chance, not only will I defeat you, I will have my way with your piano. I shall play the next great hit. I too am a jazz player. Let us duel. No, I'm the best jazz player. We will fight with a piano. So I go.
Use the item right away?
Maybe Smart move, I guess.
Nice. Clever.
And going for the stun. He gets it. Boom. The icy kiss.
Wait, it didn't stun him? What was it then? It wasn't his... Oh well, go for some regular attacks. Oh, maybe it lowered his attack power. Because he's only hitting me 60s. Rather than double. I don't remember. Well, your guess is as good as mine. I've tested again. Woo, nice roll. I wish I had that move. Yes! Excellent. Boom! Busted off his helmet. You think you can do it?
You won't lay your hands on the keys of that piano. Air blast.
I'm bulking up.
Use my muscles.
That guy is jacked, actually.
Damn, that chest. Do you even lift?
No, but I can fly. Ha ha ha, it's nothing.
What have you done to my city? Fight again! Epic airball with lightning infusion explosion!
How many more will it take? There's not much left. Boom, I think that's the last one. Yes. Crushed him. First time I did that, man, I was so proud. Look at that guy smiling.
Yes! Yes! Beat him! I beat him! I beat him! Whew.
No one shall touch your piano. But no, it's not over. There's more. Oh, yes. Wait a second. Listen, I don't really care about the piano. Alright. But here's the deal. I'm gonna kick your butt anyway.
With my feathers!
What is going on? Oh yes. Our costumes are far superior to your powers. And yeah, just keep wailing at them. Got enough points, so... Thanks to squirrel training, just toss and toss and... I'm getting kind of lucky. Plenty of shots. Plenty of strong power attacks, and that takes him out fast. Yeah, so the first time I beat the juggernauty guy, and then I was so happy, but I had nothing left for the bird girl. You understand.
I would have had my way with the piano. It wasn't for the Ninku.
All the best jazz shall be played on that piano.
And not by you! Curses.
But you'll never beat number one.
What? There's more?
It's only the beginning. Haha. Alright, new team up. Two new characters ready to go. And that's the end of Act 2, Chapter 2, yes. An awesome one. First one kind of gets you your feet wet and...
Oh!
What's this? Back at the tower.
The Ninku, they stopped us from getting the jazz piano that we needed. To... create our nihilist propaganda and defeat the Ninku and shame them and make them illegitimate.
You have failed me. You have failed me. A lot.
Unacceptable! Sir, there's still a chance.
We can get the boy.
Yes.
Make sure they don't form a full team. We must... blockade everywhere. Signal the troops. Ah, but they weren't expecting the dog. Yes, the mystical dog. Where's he from? Kind of like Buzz Buzz, maybe.
One of the time travelers. Yes, a mutant. Transformed by the transportation and his plan to train the boy. And the boy must get to where? The funhouse. For Super Ninku Squirrel training.
Nom nom nom, yummy dog food.
Want a bite? What about my training, master? You must teach me. Teach me the ways of the Ninku. You know the ways, but you must improve. You must become a master. The final fight will require your greatest abilities. To unlock them, we must go in that funhouse. Funhouse? Why? Just a regular funhouse. It was. There's a deep dark secret. The reason why it was condemned. Because that's where the time machine was. Yes! And that's where the ancestors, the old Ninku, are buried. Protecting the place. All non-Ninku cannot enter. But we can. Let us go there and train. Let's go to that fun house and fight squirrels for our training! Here we are, in the cave. More next time.